So I'm in the airplane right now, and it's starting. I'm just getting the bags ready. What is up, guys? ChillVibes TV over here with Cumulus the Lupo, and I am going out today to the airport. Me and my mom are going to the Philippines, and today's vlog is called vlog number 40. Here at the airport, and there's a long line in the back. My mom's in the back of me. And I got my stuff right over here. Getting ready to go to Guam first. And by 7 p.m. we're gonna be heading to Philippines. And it will be a really different time when we hit Philippines. Because, you know, Filipino standard time is all but different then. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm here right now at the airport. I reached DFS inside. This is how it looks like. Yeah, so I'm gonna head out now. I don't know where my mom went, so it's freaking full of liquors here, so yeah. Are you ready for the Philippines?
Yeah!
Yay! You could tell that this place is so beautiful. Man, wow, there's like so little of us waiting for the airlines to come in. And right now we're just waiting on our flight to Guam, because that's where we'll be heading first. And then by 7 p.m. that's when we're going to be heading to Philippines. And basically this is like a waiting room where you can socialize. We have a cafe right over there on the side. And then over here we have a sky garden. And then over here is the waiting list all the way to the bottom.
So I'm in the airplane right now, and it is starting. We're just getting the bags ready. I'm not even sure if it allows you to in here, but hey, that's my mom. Hi. Yeah. Alright, see you soon. Okay. Bye. Peace, bye. Ready off to Guam now. She clears.
I'm here in the Saipan. Me and my son.
Oh, you didn't see it? Alright, bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, here I am right now in Guam. Woo, we're at the airport. I just came from the restroom. I'm here waiting for my mom because we're waiting for instructions where to go, because I'm confused what gate number where we should go. And I'm only going to be staying here for a while because I still have to go all the way to the Philippines. So this is our, let's say, a rest stop. What's up, guys? It's been a while. We're here at the Philippines airport. What do you call this airport? Ninoy Aquino's airport. And our latest update is that we're gonna head on down to the city. I don't know anything about this place, but yeah. First, we're gonna go immigration. Second, we're gonna breathe the outside air. Two, I'm gonna steal grass because I wanna see how grass here is different from our grass. Or maybe they're the same, but hey, I don't mind. My relative's home. They gave me a place to sleep. I'm okay with no aircon. Basically, I'm okay with anything you give me, so it's alright. We were breaking all kind of laws. We were bouncing off the walls. The times that we had were the best. We can do it one more time. Be my partner in crime. Don't tell me no. Guys, I'm here in SMO, I think Cavite, and this is how the place looks like from top to bottom. And so I'm going to buy my first clothes or whatever. Until now, my mom is still looking for clothes. So as for now, just stay tuned. This is vlog number 40. I know you guys are looking for me all around the area, and I hope to see you guys soon again. So in fact, I'm almost going there by September 9. Don't worry, but I still have a little bit more minutes and hours to be here. So I'll see you guys soon, no problem. Bye, take care.